It's a stick. Do you know how to drive a stick?
I'm so sorry.
It's an emergency.
Oh my God. Do you know how to change a gear?
What's a gear? Okay.
Get out. It wasn't so bad. Abort.
In a moment, everyone is going to start shooting. They all want what you've got, and they'll kill each and every one of us until they get it.
Oh my God.
We just want to talk about your boyfriend.
But he dumped me.
Drew's CIA.
Like a bad reputation.
I'm sorry, what? I know you're a spy.
It's a long story, and I'm going to explain everything.
It's in your forehead.
Some bad people are after me, and now they're after you.
If we don't deliver this package, Vivian, a lot of people are going to die.
Do you want to die having never been to Europe? Or do you want to go to Europe and die having been to Europe?
Why are those my only two options?
Is this really happening?
Yeah, because you dated a spy.
It's a flash drive.
You have to swallow it before they come back.
An international terrorist group is planning a series of assassinations. A lot of innocent people are going to die unless we stop them.
Will you trust us to help you?
Light it up.
This is surreal, and I honestly think I'm in shock.
Woman, you are incredible, and I want you to own it.
You have a real instinct for this.
This is insane.
Just don't die, okay? Because I would die without you, and then we'd both be dead.
Hold on!
You better work, bitch.
Oh my God.
Oh God! Jesus, what happened?
I ask questions. If I don't like answer.
I'll tell you anything you want to know.
I've never kept a secret in my life.
Audrey shaves between her boobs.
Morgan flosses with her hair.
She has sex dreams about minions.
Just the one minion with the one eye.
She Googled it on my computer, and now I get a lot of weird ads.
Now get to work, bitch.